holding your hand. We're gliding along with a song of a wintry fairyland. Our cheeks are nice and rosy and comfy, cozy are we.
Good morning, PHS. Today is Thursday, December 6th. I'm Amariana.
And I'm Elizabeth.
So, Elizabeth, what do you plan on doing this weekend?
Probably sleeping. How about you?
Sleeping.
Now, here's your lunch menu. Pizza calzone, or garlic French bread, tater tots, marinara sauce, baked beans, fruit, or milk.
Ever want to roll out of bed in the morning? Too tired to wear real clothes? Want to wear your pajamas at school? SLI is in the holiday spirit, and we will be hosting Pajama Day on Monday, December 10th. Bring a dollar to the cafeteria to get a stamp, and you can wear your comfy pajamas all day.
Panther Rugby will host Rugby 101 at the Perry Wellness Center Gymnasium from 6 to 7 on Monday evening, December 10th. This free clinic is designed to introduce the sport of rugby to new players by teaching them fun drills and the basic skills of the game. This is the perfect opportunity for boys and girls of Perry, grades 5 through 12, to learn a new sport and become a part of our growing Panther Rugby Club. All levels of athleticism are welcome. If you need more information, please email Jason Doyle at perrypantherrugby@gmail.com.
Jonathan Brown is missing his husky dog. His name is Aries and is a little over a year old. If you see Aries, please call Jonathan at 330-942-2447.
Spanish Club is meeting after school in room 158 to go to El Campesino.
Attention SLI members. This week's meeting, we are going to wrap shoeboxes in paper so they will be ready to fill and make the cards and candy bags for the retirement center. Meeting after school till 3:30 in room 236.
If you're interested in being involved in our Perry Theater but don't want to appear on stage, then consider a spot on one of our crews. Job descriptions and crew signups will be posted on the wall outside the cafeteria today. Applicants will be notified of their interview time on Friday. If you have any questions, please see Mr. Weaver, Mrs. Patron, or any theater officer.
Panther Paws for a Cause is meeting today after school. Join us to learn more about our Secret Santa Paws project.
The LLC is closed all day today for testing.
Now over to the sports desk.
Thanks. I'm Zoe with today's sports report. Tuesday evening, the boys basketball team defeated Louisville at home with a score of 36-32. Leading the way for the Panthers were Julian Jackson with 11 points, along with Quentin Tolles and Jagger Haynes, each with 10 points. The next game for the boys will be tomorrow against Worcester at Worcester High School. Now back to you.
That's all we have for you today, Perry.
Now have a great day. When they pass around the coffee.